Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Shri Your Taste Buddy. Today let's prepare a different variety of palak rice, that is palak corn tikka rice. You might have tried regular palak rice, but let's see how to prepare a tikka version of this palak rice. Trust me, it tastes delicious. For this we need 1 cup of chopped baby corn, a bunch of palak or spinach. This makes up to 1 cup of finely chopped palak or spinach, 1/4 cup sliced onions, 1/4 cup curd. First let's marinate the baby corn. To a bowl add 1/4 cup curd, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala, 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder or dhania powder, 1/2 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, salt as per taste, a little sugar to balance all the flavors. Mix all the ingredients well. You can see a nice color of the marination is formed. Let's add the chopped baby corn pieces to this. Mix these pieces really well with the marination. You can see how well our baby corn pieces are marinated. Keep this bowl in the freezer for about 2 hours. After 2 hours, you can see the baby corn pieces have nicely soaked the spices. Let's shallow fry them. Heat a pan on low flame with 2 teaspoon oil. Add this marinated baby corn pieces to the heated oil. And shallow fry them. Saute them really well so that they get nicely roasted. You can switch the flame between low to medium and roast this baby corn very nicely. You can see a nice crispy layer has come on this chopped baby corn pieces. Our baby corn tikka is ready. Switch off the gas. Heat a kadai on low flame with 1 tablespoon of garlic butter. If you do not have garlic butter, you can use 1 teaspoon of finely chopped garlic and regular butter instead. And then add 2 teaspoons of oil. Once the oil is heated and butter melts, you add 1/4 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1/4 teaspoon jeera, and then add finely sliced onions 1/4 cup and saute it well. Saute these onions until they turn transparent. Now add 1 cup finely chopped palak or spinach. Mix it well. You can see the fresh beautiful color of palak. Add salt as per taste. Add 1/4 teaspoon garam masala just to spice it up. I am adding 4 sliced green chilies at the end as my green chilies are more spicier. If your green chilies are less spicier, you can add it at the time of adding butter to the kadai. Allow this mixture to cook for about 2 to 3 minutes. Now you can see our mixture is nicely cooked. Let's add cooked rice to this. I have cooked around 1.25 glass of basmati rice. You can use any other regular rice as well. Now let's mix the cooked rice with palak or spinach masala. Mix it really well so that the palak flavors is evenly distributed in the cooked rice. Now let's add the baby corn tikka which we had prepared earlier and give it a nice mix. You can see how colorful the rice is looking. Give it a try and I'm sure you will love this recipe. Our palak corn tikka rice is ready to be served. A starter tikka twist to a regular palak rice makes this recipe really tasty and delicious. Try this out and share your experience in comment section. Thank you for watching my channel. Check and subscribe my channel for more recipes.